solve some chess game.
Apparently.
Oh, hello there. I'm Charles Blake, chairman of the Homeowners Association. I'm running for a seat in the next election. I don't believe we've met, Mr.
I'm not from around here.
That doesn't sound like a registered voter, then.
If he did, I don't much care for politics.
Anyway, Charles is running for office this year, and I know he would be extremely appreciative of any local
I don't care about politics either.
Have a nice day. Now I remember. Not only did he try to ban the maple syrup lollipops, he tried to cancel Halloween and added about 50 new rules to the local town plan in an effort to try to make everything look the same here. He owns a big chunk of the land around Whittleton Creek. You're not from around here, are you?
What? No, I... What does that have to do with it?
Friendly piece of advice, fella. Your boss, Blake III, he's probably the most unpopular guy in all of the county. In the 10 years he's been chairman, he's bound the municipality in so much red tape, we can't even see City Hall anymore. If we vote him into higher office, what do you think will happen?
Well, I mean, his strategy is to be a little forceful with legislation, but...
Yeah, all right. Good luck, pal. You'll need it.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life. Yes, sir, a total game changer here.
I'm listening.
Wonderful. Well, I'm sure you're aware that voting season is upon us again. And if you're anything like me, a recent immigrant to this fine country, the candidates this time around just aren't very, savory. But we have a man here today who is about to change all that.
I don't care much for politics.
That is exactly why Blake is out ringing doorbells today. He has no stakes in Washington. No connections to the establishment. No allies hidden away in lawless groups that pull the strings around the world. He's just a common man. who decided that he wouldn't take it anymore. He's here to clean up, to give you exactly what you want and to make sure the government doesn't stick its nose into everything.
Fascinating. How is he going to achieve all that?
By imposing restrictions and pushing crippling laws that will bind legislators to their desks for decades. His approach is simple. Give every one of those Washington-based desk jockeys so much work they simply won't have time to enforce the existing laws. And then, while they're busy looking through their fat law books, use his executive powers to undo the existing.
All right, Agent, I'm heading off on my tour now. Now make sure you hand out a lot of those slots, all right? And by a lot, I mean all of them. Got it? I'll do my best to wait till the end.
Excuse me? Damn.
Ah, cool.
Huh?
see this convoy of black trucks with the Ether logo. No headlights or anything. Coming up the coastal road.
So it works for Ether. He's got some kind of own lab. But I'm sure he needs chemicals and dry ice. Dry ice. No, I remember in high school physics. What's your point?
How about that? What are you talking about? I hid in the bushes, and I caught a glimpse of a biosuit, like the ones you see in those contagion movies.
Okay, you're for real this time. A biosuit? What the hell are they making there?
Well, I'll bet you a beer.
I gotta talk to my brother about this. Those journals, they might be stories.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before I was first time? Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, witch's family on the coast of the
What are you talking about? I stuck out my arm! It's like a universal sign language. You should learn it!
Hey, look, I didn't see it, man.
Hey, wait.
Sure, come on.
What the hell is that?
Fine, forget it. Man, somehow, wouldn't want to be a father. I know I gotta tell her about the accident.
Do you want me to call someone? Just say the word. Okay, then? No?
No, that's a friendly. Huh? You feeling bad? Do you want some water?
You should drink some water.
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever the hell it is.
Hey, waiter, what's up?
Thank you.
I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over.
retain my property. I need it to get rid of the threat that made me fold to these poor old men that got.
Calm down, demolition man. What's the flesh you need to mold? You don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Ah, come on, man. Standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked to YouTube as guiding principle for standard procedure, I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it!
Thank you.
protocol for the jet. It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this. Things consider. We're putting a safety safe exit inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Get it. Safety first and all that. I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done.
Like the look of that skylight.
I already got boys up there.
Yeah. Still. Where's Steven?
He's in the canyon.
He gets back, tell him that.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Go over and see what that was.
No problem.
I don't even know why.
I don't even care.
Going through the motions here. A puppet is what I...
Vodka.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home?
Cuba.
I guess tons of rum and vodka.
Okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work.
Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Looking at some noises. Just please hold on. Hello? Hello?
There's a guy out there being a real pain in the ass.
spinning it up.
Okay.
As soon as I'm done here and she's ready to hit the road, the money will be rolling in. I just need to find out where we stop. I mean, would that be enough to get the opportunity to drive her?
Is that those bloody kids messing around again?
Very scary, yet titillating, somehow.
Heaven on earth. So, heaven, I'd have a first TV, time for the World Cup. only I could win the lotteria by a big Colombia.
Thank you. fact is that Kronstadt is very likely with open information on what actually happened to Tom Beck. And I think that people have a lot
Isn't that illegal?
I don't know. Knox ordered them to put it here, so they asked me to put it here. So I just did that. Not touching it again.
Sounds like a good idea.
All you race buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on
the floor. Damn!
I'm hearing rumors on the corporate grapevine.
Apparently. HR? Yes, it's Ben Wheeler down at the Bayside Center. Listen, I realize this may sound trivial, but the Fountain View soda dispenser has been on the fritz since we moved in. I can't work without my energy drinks, and I have been forced to bring my own.
Okay.
Yeah, Robert Knox.
Jesus, who's breaking stuff?
Downstairs is okay, upstairs, not so much.
Any idea what you're doing?
I heard his demo. Is
it?
This robot is pretty impressive, spec-wise, miles above anything.
Guess they've generally beefed up security. Just met a couple of ex-cicada buddies.